进行外刊精读，一篇《经济学人》的文章，it's actually about Bitcoin，是关于比特币的啊。我们看一下标题，Why Bitcoin is up by almost 150% this year？OK，今年的话呢，为什么比特币呢，它上涨了 up，150%？Introducing the cockroach theory of crypto，我们知道 cockroach 的话呢是蟑螂是吧？叫做 crypto 加密货币啊，介绍。加密货币的这个蟑螂理论是吧？加密货币的蟑螂理论。好了，我们听一下第一段的这个内容。
Buttonwood, the cockroach theory. Crypto can be crushed but not killed. A fresh comeback is underway.
Chopping off their heads does not work. Cockroaches can live without one for as long as a week. Whacking them is no guarantee either. Their flexible exoskeletons can bend to accommodate as much as 900 times their body weight. Nor is flushing them down the toilet a solution. Some breeds can hold their breath for more than half an hour. To most, roaches are an unwelcome pest. Their presence is made all the worse because they are indestructible.
Chopping off their heads does not work. Chopping off, chop 呢是砍掉，砍掉他们的头啊，也不能够解决问题，是吧？Work. Cockroaches 小强蟑螂 can live without one for as long as a week. 它可以在没有头的情况下呢，能够活一个周。I didn't know that. That's surprising. Whacking them is no guarantee either 或 either 是吧？Whacking 的话呢，表示猛打，strike or beat vigorously。那么猛打他们呢也没有保障是吧？我们知道蟑螂怕脱鞋是吧？Their flexible exoskeletons can bend to accommodate as much as 900 times their body weight。他们比较灵活的外骨骼，exoskeleton 外骨骼啊。Can bend 能够弯曲来适应是吧？那么 accommodate 来适应或者 adapt，大概是他们体重的900倍的重量啊，能够适应是吧？900 times。Nor is flushing them down the toilet as a solution. Flushing down them the toilet, flush down the toilet 是吧？冲到马桶里边呢？is not a solution. Nor 表示也不是一个方案是吧？Some breeds can hold their breath for more than half an hour. 一些那个蟑螂的这个 breed 种类嘛，可以屏住呼吸呢，是那个几乎呢是超过了这个半个小时啊，好厉害是吧？To most，对于大多数来说是吧？Roaches are an unwelcome pest. 那么蟑螂的话呢，是一种呢不受欢迎的害虫啊。害虫本来就不受欢迎是吧？Their presence is made all the worse. Because they are indestructible, okay，因为他们是 destructible 是可以消灭的，几乎是不可消灭的，是吧？那他们的出现的话呢，就是made all the worse，变得更糟了，是吧？因为他呢，几乎呢是不能够被打死的啊，或者打不死的小强，okay，so let's move on，我们接着听一下。
An unwelcome pest is how many financiers and regulators would describe the crypto industry. Criminals use cryptocurrencies to launder money. Terrorists use them to make payments. Hackers demand ransoms in Bitcoin. Many crypto coins are created simply so their makers can make off with the money.
And welcome pest，一个不受欢迎的害虫呢，is how many financiers and regulators would describe the crypto industry？一个不受欢迎的害虫是很多的，how many 是吧？有多少的这个叫金融从业者、监管者呢？他们会描述这个叫加密货币的这个行业。犯罪分子 criminals 他们使用的 cryptocurrencies 加密货币呢来去 launder money 洗钱，launder money。Terrorists use them to make payments，恐怖分子用它们来支付啊，对吧？Hackers demand ransoms in Bitcoin，那么一些黑客他们也需要比特币 Bitcoin 来去付这个赎金啊，叫 ransoms。Many crypto coins are created simply so their makers can make off with the money，很多那个加密货币呢被创造出来仅仅是因为他们的创造者的话呢， 可以携款跑路，是吧？Make off 指的是跑路啊，run away，make off with the money，带着钱跑了，是吧？发生过好多次这样的事情啊。OK，好，next paragraph，下一段。
The industry also appears to be indestructible. Crypto prices were crushed by higher interest rates in 2022. The industry's head has been chopped off. Changpeng Zhao and Sam Bankman-Fried, the founders of the world's biggest and second biggest crypto exchanges, now both await sentencing for financial crimes, breaking anti-money laundering laws and fraud, respectively. Regulators are cracking down. Yet not only has crypto survived, it is once again soaring. Bitcoin climbed to a two-year high of almost $45,000 on December 11th, up from just $16,600 at the start of the year.
好，那么这个行业的话呢, also appears to be indestructible. 看起来呢也是不能够被打死的，对吧？也是不能够被打死的. Crypto prices were crushed. 加密货币的价格的话呢，是被，已经被击碎了，是吧？被什么呢？By higher interest rates in 2022，2022年，因为比较高的利率呢，crypto 的价格呢是，跌到了谷底，是吧？The industry's head has been chopped off，这个行业的这个头头们是吧，被砍掉了，长鹏赵长鹏，还有 Sam Bankman-Fried 是吧？The founders of the world's biggest and second biggest crypto exchanges，那么世界上最大的这个比特币的这个 exchange 交易所是赵长鹏，是币安，是吧？还有第二大的这个比特币交易所 now await sentencing for financial crimes，他们现在就等着那个审判。赵长鹏那边呢已经判了吧？美国呢是罚了他40亿美金，I forgot the exact number 就是没有记住准确的数字，应该是40亿美金啊。刚开始说他关他6个月，现在好像是10年。我现在不太确定这个信息，是吧？大家可以自己去 verify 一下，确认一下。什么样的罪名呢？Breaking anti-money laundering laws，违反了反洗钱法，and fraud，是吧？还有那个欺诈，各自都有嘛。Regulators are cracking down。Cracking down 的话呢，是在追捕。那么监管者呢，追捕他们，是吧？Yet not only has crypto survived，但是呢，不仅仅呢，这个加密货币，它呢就是 survived，活下来了。It is once again soaring. Soaring 就是急剧上升啊。Bitcoin climbed to a two-year high of almost 45,000 on December 11th. 那么比特币的价格呢，爬升到了一个两年来的一个最高点，45,000美金的一个，是吧？在12月11号，从16,600是吧，到了今年的这个45,000，有一个非常大的一个爬升啊，涨了150%是吧？Okay, let's move on to the next part.
What is going on? For one thing, indestructibility is built into the technology. Bitcoin, Ether, and other coins are not companies. They cannot go bankrupt and be shut down. They employ blockchains, which maintain a database of transactions. Their lists are verified by a decentralized network of computers that are incentivized to keep maintaining them by the promise of new tokens. Only if the tokens fall to zero does the whole architecture collapse. And there continue to be lots of reasons to believe some crypto tokens are worth more than nothing.
好，那么 what's going on? 为什么是吧 ？One thing， 一方面 indestructibility， 不可消灭性啊，不可破坏性呢，是 is built into the technology， 是建立在这个科技里边的，是吧？是在它的这种科技基因里边的 Bitcoin。Ether and other coins， 以太、比特币、以太坊是吧？还有其他的这个加密货币 are not companies， 他们并不是公司。They cannot go bankrupt， 他们不会破产啊。And be shut down， 也不会被关掉。They employ blockchains， 他们使用的是叫区块链是吧 ？Which maintain a database of transactions， 他们就是会保存呢一个交易的一个数据。Okay， the lists are verified by decentralized network of computers。他们的交易的这个列表的话呢，是被一些一个呢叫做去中心化交易的一个计算机的网络来确认的，是吧？那么这些计算机网络的话呢 ，are incentivized 是被什么奖励的呢？就是 to keep maintaining them 一直来去维护它们啊，就是这些计算机的话呢，一直如果去维护这个区块链这个系统，那么它就会有这个奖励，是吧？by the 奖励什么呢？By the promise of new tokens，就新的币啊，就是所谓的挖矿，挖到新的币呢，就会啊，它要只要他们去维护这个网络，他们就能挖到新的币，是吧？Tokens 是货币。Only if the tokens fall to zero does the whole architecture collapse。好了，那么这句话的话呢，我们看一下啊。它有一点这个倒装的这个意味是吧？Only if the tokens fall to zero does the whole architecture collapse。那么我们给它正过来啊，the whole architecture collapse，OK？那么这个地方就不用把这个 does 这个助动词呢就不用要了是吧？那么这个整个的这个大厦会塌掉，如果这个加密货币只有当这个加密货币就是归零的时候，那么这个大厦才会。清掉，大厦才会清掉，会倒掉，是吧？OK，and there continue to be lots of reasons to believe some crypto tokens are worth more than nothing. OK，然后呢，继续呢，有很多的这个理由呢，去相信一些这个加密货币，是吧？它的那个价值的话呢，比 nothing 要多，是吧？比 nothing 要多，是吧？OK，OK 吧，比如说一些那个比特币的一些应用吧，是吧？或者是一些那个。以太坊的一些应用，他们上面有交易所呀，上面有建一些区块链的应用是吧？也包括那个，政府机关的应用，比如说那个政府机关的也可以发币，也可以进行公共管理嘛，它还是有一些，其他的价值的，是这样的一些应用是吧？OK，好，今天呢我们要听的那个最后一段是吧？OK。
The first is that holding crypto is a bet on a future in which use of the technology is widespread. People in despotic countries already use Bitcoin and stablecoins, tokens pegged to a hard currency like the dollar, to store savings and sometimes to make payments. These could be used more widely. Artists and museums are still creating or collecting non-fungible tokens, or NFTs, as are those looking to flog an image. Donald Trump is selling his mugshot for $99 a piece. He plans to have the suit he was booked in cut into pieces, made into cards, and given to punters who buy at least 47 NFTs in a single transaction.
好，the first is that holding crypto 是吧？第一呢，就是持有加密货币呢是 a bet on the future，是一种赌博啊，赌的是未来。In which use of technology is widespread，什么样的未来的话呢？就是使用这种技术的话呢是广泛使用的 widespread。People in despotic countries，despotic 指的是一些那个不太好的国家是吧？不太好的国家啊，OK。Having unlimited power over other people，是吧？他使用这个加密货币啊，还有一些那个叫稳定币 stablecoins，tokens pegged to a hard currency like the dollar，这些 stablecoins，比如说这是 USDT 之类的，那么它是一些加密货币的话呢，它是那个锚定 pegged 是吧？一些那个硬通货，比如说锚定美元，大多数的都是锚定美元的，他们使用比特币和一些那个稳定币呢去储存这个 savings，去储蓄是吧？Sometimes to make payments 也用来支付是吧？比如说有一些那个南美的国家，他们用那个比特币的话呢，作为法定货币了已经啊。OK，those could be used more widely，他们可用使用的更广泛一些。Artists and museums are still creating or collecting non-fungible tokens，NFTs 是吧？OK，一些艺术家还有一些博物馆的话呢，他们还是在那个创造或者收集一些这种叫 NFT 的一些头像或图片啊。Fungible 指的是那个可替换的，就是不可替换的一些那个货币，叫 NFT 是吧？NFT 的话呢，基本上跌得很惨啊，这个概念我是不太买账的，因为图片嘛你可以复制的，当然这是我自己观点啊，OK，不代表任何的这个投资建议，或者是那个你的决断的建议，OK。As are those looking to flog an image，OK，那么这个地方 as 是什么？我们看一下啊，as 的话呢，应该表示这个也一样是吧？什么也一样。And so 是吧？什么也一样，OK，就是那些也一样啊，也一样的是那些谁呢？是 looking to flog an image，这个地方 flog 就是交易啊。那么想卖图片的这些人，他们也在创造、收集一些这个 NFT 是吧？后边有一个举例，我们看一下，Donald Trump 啊，我们知道川普是吧？Selling his mugshot，他的头像啊，99美金呢，a piece，$99 a piece，一张就卖99美金，这个生意太好赚了啊，OK，图片可以无限复制的。He plans to have the suit He was booked in. 那么他呢，想have something done 是吧？就是把他的这个 suit，他定制的这个 he booked in 是吧？定制的这个西装的话呢，have it cut into pieces，把它那个切成碎片啊，分成一些碎片，made into cards 变成一些卡片是吧？And give to punters who buy at least 47 FTs in a single transaction. OK，给一些交易者呢，就是。至少买47个 FFT 的，就是买47个头像，在一个交易里边呢，会收到一个，会收到一片儿，是吧？会收到一个卡片，里边有他的这个西装啊。OK，All right，that's it for today. So thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Bye bye.